Hello everyone, and welcome back to episode 2 of our Bristol City career mode. In this episode, guys, we're going to start off playing our semi-final game against 1 FC Nuremberg from the Bundesliga. So yeah, let's get into this game. Hopefully we can get a win in that. Will be awesome if we can. Make sure you do leave a like on the video if you do enjoy, and do subscribe if you're new to the channel as well. Boom! Where's the start? Got me trusty glass of water. Let's go. First semi-final. Can we do it? If we can, guys, this would be great. Be extra chance of money for us to spend on 2 players during this transfer window. Ooh, good interception there. This team's going to be tough to beat. They're a good team. Playing the Bundesliga as well. And we play in the Championship. So this is always going to be a tough matchup for us. So maybe we can score. So now, this is knockouts as well. So if we lose, we get knocked out. If we win, we go through. If we draw, we go to extra time and then penalties. Oh, he's absolutely done me there. Great tackle there. I can't pronounce his name. Is it Higler? Higler? Run, Cotrill. Turn on the mother frickin' jets. I admit my last video was a bit long, so I'm going to try and shorten this video down a bit. Maybe play 1 or 2 games and then do a little bit of transfers. Oh, you're mine! Boom. Good play, good play. Get there, Keeps. Well done. So, if we get through this game, guys, I'll play the final as well. Can't run around him. And then see how we do. And then we can start fresh in the league next episode. Or maybe do some transfers in between. And maybe a little few transfers in this episode too. But yeah, I admit my last episode was a very, very long episode. Come on, boys. Screamer. You want some? But yeah, if we want to beat this team, we're going to have to play well. We're going to have to try and keep possession, which we seem to always struggle to do anyway. So yeah, in the next chance, or in this chance for now, I might try and look for like a holding midfielder maybe. We've hopefully signed a new right mid. So yeah, if we can hold like a new holding midfielder, someone who can actually make good balls and good assists and good plays and good passes and everything, it would be very good to the club. What's going on? Play properly. Hold the ball. Oh, I can't even get the ball back, man. I'll see if I can get an Ultimate Team video out for you guys next as well. Because I haven't played... Well, I haven't uploaded another Ultimate Team video yet. Is this Bobby Reed? I think it is Bobby Reed. Nice, we get the throw-in. We get the throw-in. Dangerous attack here now. Right. Anyone? Keep it in. Keep it in. Nice play. Finish it off, Tammy. Tammy. Oh, my days. How have you not put that away, my friendo? Ref. Smack it. Oh, my days. That should be 1-0. We should be 1-0 up. All right, let's play. Well, that was a terrible ball. Just finish it. Oh, my God. How have we not scored? How have we not scored? Bristol City... Bristol City, for fuck's sake. Why did I have shitty come out of my mouth? Oh my days, that's fucking ridiculous. Bristol City should be about 1/2-0 up against 1 FC Nürnberg. But we're not. We should be. I don't even know where that Bristol City came from. This kid wants some. Nice. There is a halftime whistle. Oh. The other semi-final is 0-0 also. Let's run. Run, Tammy, Tammy. Oh, that would have been cheeky. Nice ball there. Matthews. Whip it. Sunshine. Oh, this is so frustrating. Great tackle. Nice play. Reed. Terrible strike. Terrible. Let's go again. Nope. Come on, ref. Get it out. Great defending. No, great defending again. Get the ball. Oh, naughty. Come on, Cotterill. He can't dance, he can't dance. Oh, dangerous. Get out, keeper. Boosh. Nice little play there. Lose the ball again. The players aren't that strong. That's what I'm starting to realise as well. Boom. Skadoosh. Is that offside? What? For real? Oh my days. I thought you was offside. Let's concentrate now, boys. Shock him. We should be winning as well. Great defending. But let's go. Make a run, someone. Wrong player. Come on, Tam. Ah! We don't want to get knocked out yet. We need the money. Run, cross it in. Let's get a good ball in. Let's go, Lasso. How? How did you not win the header, my friendo? You need a goal. Draw, extra time, anything. Anything will do. Ref, pen. Penalty. Woo, woo, woo. Yellow card. This may be our only opportunity. Bottom right. Yeah! Yes! Let's go, guys. We've equalised one all. Good pint of water. Beautiful finish. Now, extra time or we can sneak a win. Just what the doctor ordered, a penalty. No. Don't you dare.
No.
Get it out! Ref! Good save.
Wendy.
I need a win. We need the win. We need the money. It would benefit us so much.
Dala dala.
Dala dala. Get it out! Someone just get it out! Counter attack. That's such a terrible ball. It's absolutely ridiculous. We need a decent holding midfielder. Ref, someone, get the ball! So that's full time, guys. Alright, let's go to extra time now. Straight to penalties? Oh my days, no, don't do this to me. Don't you dare do this to me. That's one. Yeah! What? How did the keeper not save? Are you for real? Nice. 2-1. How did he not save that last pen, man? Oh, I thought he was going to go straight down the middle run. Long run up. For bloody hell. Bottom left. Oh, he's missed! He's missed it! He's missed it! Kaboom! Smack it! Go, lasso! Just go. Bottom left. He's hit the post! I'll finish it. Who steps up? Brian? Let's finish it big. My God!
We need to save this.
Are you for real?
That's it. No, it's not. We need to score.
Oh my God. Nice goal. It's sudden death pens now, boys. Left? You gotta go left. Let's go! We're into the final, boys! The keeper's dabbing! Beautiful!
Fair enough.
What a win! Straight on the penalties as well. Nice bit of extra transfer budget money. He's absolutely smashed the crossbar. Boom! Dabulous. Yes, guys, let's go. We are in to the final. Is it that Ferreth? Or fourth? Oh no, Akhisbar. Spar. Sammy OB, we got an extra 1.36 million.
Decent. Oh, you've got him.
Yeah, except we're bringing in Sam Eab Yobi. Let's go.
Starting lineup.
straight in the starting lineup, boys, I think. Cotterill is decent, but I think we need Amiobi.
Cotterill's
time. Yeah, we've got a couple of days, though, before to get some health back up. It's not the same as all my teams, just whack a score fitness on, everyone's fine and dandy. Let's try and make him nervous. Let's rattle him. Rattle him up. Unnerve. What, 8.9 million transfer budget?
Do you know guy you subbed?
Yeah.
See, I want to play. That Bramwell said.
Right. We got 9 million. What do we go for? A holding midfielder?
I would save up.
We need a holding midfield.
I'll save up after this match.
Yeah, we'll see how much money we have at the end of this match. But we need a good midfielder who can help assist and put some great, fantastic balls in. We are winning. We are gonna win. We're gonna win. We're gonna win. We're gonna win, boys. He's got an absolute thunder cannon. Boom. Dinky dinky. Oh, beautiful. Crossbar challenge? Post challenge? Twice in a row. Three? Ooh. We are in the final. Can we win? We win, a lot of prize money goes towards us and helps benefit us.
And helps get new players.
And help, yeah, and will help us get a few new players. Maybe it'll help us get this Ronaldo we've always wanted.
Maybe I think you should go with defence.
No, we need a good holder midfielder! Tammy through! Tammy, heavy touch! Let Boom! Go. Tammy Abraham!
Abraham!
What
Abraham.
A start to Tammy the final!
Abraham.
What a through ball. Boom!
Maybe I can be with Bristol City tonight.
Yeah. Bristol Witty won. Bristol City wins 7-0.
I would just be happy if it was a 1-0.
I think everyone would be, mate.
I shout out Aston Villa.
Oh, well done. Hold the ball.
Can't waste our. Fribble, fribble.
I'm trying! Don't tell me what to do!
I'm just helping.
Ref! Referee, that is absolutely disgusting play. What a ball. Oh, that was beautiful. Oh, what a save.
That guy
you
sank,
David. Maybe, yeah, hopefully.
Oh, Matty Taylor.
Oh, oh. Oh, my days. Where's my phone? Oh, no, you are.
Tommy Abraham.
That's such a bad ball. That is the problem with Abraham, is his passing.
Yeah.
Either we're going to have to sell him or we're going to have to replace him. He's on loan, I think, anyway.
Yeah, he's on loan from Chelsea.
We might have to get rid of him, boys. He's just not doing what we require. Ref, that's a free kick and a half.
If he didn't give that.
That's 2.5 free kicks. Mustafa.
That was Mustafa.
Boom. Boom. Thunder cannon. What's going on?
Corner.
Anyone!
That new guy.
Cross it. Someone! Oh, my days! Was a clearance.
Okay.
Where's he to? We want to give him a debut go. Tammy. My God, where's Ami OB? The new star signing. That's such a terrible ball. Reed.
Matty.
2 foot a keeper. Screw you. Yeah, I see. I see you in my little eyes. Alright, there's Ami OB.
Skill run. How much pace has he got?
I don't know. Enough.
Maybe at least try getting an assist.
I'm trying! Stress! This is such an important game for us.
Yeah, we're 1-0 up. Okay!
Clear it. Oh my days! I thought he was nowhere near that. What ball? Run, Ami OB, run! Turn on the jets! Oh, you lost the ball! 1-0 first half, guys. Let's keep it going. Let's keep it going! Can we win? This will be an insane victory for Bristol City. Things like an extra 4.5 million transfer budget or something, which is perfect, just what we need. What a challenge. Can get through. You're mine.
Good tackle.
Over the top, Sammy.
Finish that.
He can't finish his dinner!
That's his left foot.
He's got to go. Tammy has got to go.
Or just get him someone new to replace him. See
him out. Tammy calls us to concede a goal. No, he hasn't.
Can I get Diame or someone?
Pjanic. He's gone to Juventus.
Like Diame, yeah.
Yeah.
Newcastle.
Yeah, exactly.
Well, like Juric, innit?
Yeah, but Juric is a strike. Yeah, we've already got Juric, though. I was like, what are you on about?
Yeah, why don't we put him and play him instead of
time? I might have to. What ball? Martin. Kodawa.
Volley.
Oh!
Okay. Oh. If time you score, you're not getting subbed.
Ami OB! Ah, Reed! Reed! Read the play!
Oh wow.
Oh wow. The sound of disappointment from that pun was just unbelievable, Jeff.
Unbelievable, Jeff.
Come on, Zachary Banya.
Oh wow.
I like the keeper though, mine. Yeah. Decent. Oh, oh, ball.
Oh.
Win that out! No!
No, Duric. In it.
Yeah. I mean, I think we played well this game. We should have took a few more. Tammy, just run for the ball, man. Offside, doesn't matter. That was naughty. Oh!
What foot is it? What foot is
it? Not sure.
Look at him.
An absolute thunder cannon.
Beast. Maybe Bristol City is on TV tonight.
It won't be, I don't think. No. I'd like it to, but I can't see it being on TV, mate.
No.
Nice. Attack in. Ultra attack in. Run, Matty! Back to Amiobi, which it is. Oh, it's just as Amiobi is about to take the debut Finesse top bins cracker and wonder goal. Someone! Tammy! Oh my days, Tammy! He frustrates me. He's gotta go. Gotta go. Tammy's gotta go. Amiobi! Oh my days! What? How has he not scored? Matthews! Oh!
Okay.
Oh, what a goal that would have been for Amiobi. I probably would have screamed. Screaming for a screamer. Can't beat it. Look at Amiobi's everywhere. Oh, imagine if we could sign Kante. Kante to Bristol City.
You can't do it this season.
I know.
Because he's just joined Danny.
Yeah. 2-0!
That's good.
Let's go. Matty Taylor!
That's...
Dabulous.
That's a cup. Isn't it? That's a cup.
What a run. Dink back inside. Boom. Finesse. Near post. Off the crossbar. Good night, Irene. Nail in the coffin, boys. We've won. We've won. Up the Reds. Bristol City. 90 minutes from Taylor and 5 minutes from Abraham. Can we, will they see us watch the cup? Well, lift the cup?
No.
Hey, let's go.
Oh, that's his birthday and he already won the cup.
Yeah. Yep. Someone left the goddamn cup already.
There we go.
International Cup champions. Up the Bristol City. Let's go. Boom. Boom, boom, boom.
And that's going to be nice for the season.
That's a nice start to the season, yeah. There's one bit of silver around our belts already.
Yeah. That's how much money we get.
Yeah. Check the office. Congratulations on winning the final of the European International Cup. Going deep into the tournament gave us great exposure and the entire organisation will benefit from it. We're looking forward to see you in action once the season starts. We hope the extra transfer funds help bolster the squad even further. An extra 2.2 million. Can we appeal...
You got 11 mil.
11.1 million. Can you appeal to the board so you get like more funds, can you? Yeah, I swear you could. I thought you could ask the board. Transfers.
Oh, look at...
Thierry Ambrose would be decent, man. Let's see.
I bet you can get straight.
70 grand! Christ, what's this? 90 grand, 150 grand, 525. Smith. 3.1 for Abraham. I don't know. He's decent, but we'll keep him. We'll keep him. Actually, no, wait. I'm tempted to loan him for a season. Loan's like a decent big club. Up for loan, my friend. 1 year loan. If we could loan him to a big club, like for example, like Man City or someone, Newcastle. Alright, let's look for a central midfielder. Which going in a championship?
Yeah.
Aarons, Odoma.
I'll try
Akpan, Christian Atsu.
Yeah, go try.
Let's just quickly have a look through. Elliot Bennett. Jack Colback. Diame. Dyer. Luke Freeman.
He's just joined, so.
Yeah.
I would try Atsu.
Ben Godfrey. Jack Grealish. Ooh. Wait, let's have a look at... Oh, where's Houlihan? But I know he's getting old. Ravel Morrison. Stephen Naismith, the ex-Everton player. I might go for Alex Pritchard. Oh, he's just joined from Spurs.
I want to try Atsu.
Striker.
Abel Hernandez.
Oh, that would be naughty. Abel Hernandez is incredible. Batshuayi.
Sergio Aguero.
Yeah, boy.
Wow.
I don't know why they've scouted Aguero. We can't sign him. $6 million.
We could get him.
You are mine. No. Oh, Abba Hernandez is so good.
If he joins City, quality.
Yeah, so good.
Yeah.
Who's the link to Barcelona?
That's every time he gives Barcelona on whatever career mode I do.
Yeah?
Hey, he's always gone to Barcelona.
Well, now she do Arsenal or Barcelona.
Yeah.
We've received an offer from Tammy Abraham. 1 year loan.
Birmingham.
Do we want to let him go to Birmingham now? We'll stall. See if there's any other clubs, like bigger clubs. Because we want him to improve as much as he can.
Yeah. So he comes back to us.
Yeah.
Like, ready.
Oh. Beautiful. 35 grand for 3 years? Christ, yeah. I'd pay you 40 grand, but I'm not going to. Abel Hernandez.
So Bristol City, it's not really a shop signing.
Yeah.
FC Barcelona can sign.
I want to do a career mode, for example, with a club like Manchester United or Real Madrid, and sell all the good players.
And see how much you get.
Yeah. And just like build an insane team.
We got Hernandez.
Alright guys, I'm going to do it at the end of the video here, and yeah, I shall see you all in my next video.